Hi, I'm Joe. I'm here with Gareth. Which camera am I not going to interview?
This one.
Oh my God. Hi, I'm Joe. I'm here with Gareth, and we're here to play Word Association.
Mr. Gareth and Joe show.
Oh, come on.
Amazing.
Unreal.
Don't you have a look at your
hand right? What's wrong with that? What's wrong with that? Right, what do you want to get? A binoculars or what? To look at that one? Do you want to do it a bit bigger? Yeah, if you don't mind, guys, can you do it a bit bigger?
All right, do it a little bit neater and in the middle.
At least I'm being true. I'm saying Welsh words and you're just trying to be professional.
Unreal.
Aye. I wanted to say stunning.
Oh.
It's the Welsh one. Can we read?
No. Hands returning.
I don't know if I spelt it right. You only allowed to use one word.
Can't wait. What? That doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, it does.
Amazing, finally.
Yeah.
That's two words.
Yeah, well one is amazing. Yeah.
Mine is
so...
two words, but it goes together. Yeah, yours is amazing, finally.
Yeah, but amazing because it's been so long and finally what we've all been waiting for.
Yeah, but it doesn't go. Oh, you're so far off.
Don't want to play anymore. I know what yours is.
Oh, yeah. Golf course.
Does family make sense?
Oh, shut up. No, not...
All right.
Your happy place. Like, where do you spend your time? On your PlayStation or something? That sums up your generation.
Well, no,
different
one.
Accept
different one.
You're going in your PlayStation.
They are.
You could have put, like, a specific room, like.
No, home, innit? I mean...
Where's your home? In the Llangavella, just outside Swansea.
In Swansea?
Just outside.
How far are we taking the boundaries here? Like, because the last couple of weeks, honestly, I've had enough.
We're like that now. We got to that point.
Listen, just think about you the last couple of days, you know what I mean?
My last couple of days? Yeah. Be truthful to yourself. Don't lie. I'll take that.
Yeah.
It could have been lower. Oh my God,
aye, no, that's what I wanted to do with you, but I ain't gonna do it.
Oh my God.
No, honestly. Aye, if Ben was mentioned, then...
I think he's coming next.
Colin?
Joe Roden.
Oh, hurry up.
I've got many words. It's just which one do I have to choose from.
Be honest.
Joe Roden. Sensitive. You're a sensitive soul, you are.
No. You don't have an off button.
Well, I don't have an on button either.
No. Like, going back to my word childish, that's an understatement. You are just...
Childish, I know. You've said it.
That's just
sensitive.
Beyond,
like, you say something to him in a nice way and he just takes it all to heart.
Now he's lying.
And he mopes around and
lying.
Ben Davis.
Oh,
no, turn it around then. Turn it around. Turn it around. Wow! You are a bad egg.
Hey, do you remember when the
You're
Twitch?
A bad
do you
egg.
Remember the Twitch thing, right? That's
You're
revenge.
A bad egg.
Oh guys, obviously God. I love him, but...
You called him a snake.
I question...
Your
I question,
own countryman. You called your own countryman
I question
a snake.
Our friendship the last...
Oh my God.
...couple of days, and Sonny will back me up on this.
That is shocking. See, he's sensitive. Wales.
Help me.
No.
Can I just see?
No, come on, I want to see what you got.
Wales.
Just whatever comes to your head. It's your country.
Yeah, and I love my country.
Passion. That's why us Welsh are, we're passionate. But what? You rain, oh my God.
What's wrong with that?
You are miles off.
Bad weather.
That's the difference between me and you right there. That is the whole difference in me
I
and
love
you.
Wales more than you.
We'll let everyone be the judge of
you
that.
You don't even sound Welsh.
Holiday. Oh. Relaxing.
Oh, I put refreshing.
Yeah, it's good. It's the best one you've done so far, I think.
Can't believe I said rain.
Hey guys, to see more of me, make sure you hit the subscribe button below.